And just finally, result aside, you must have enjoyed getting a good reception from the Bournemouth fans and the Charlton fans tonight.
Yeah, of course. Firstly, I have to say thank you to all the Bournemouth fans who make the trip today. And I have to apologise, for the defeat, because we really wanted to get the 3 points. And for the Charlton fans, the welcome was just amazing, and it was maybe one of the proudest time of my career. So thank you very much.